had a couple chances, and this game could look, could have a different complexion if those went in.
A hit to start off the third period. Radko Gudas went right into the chest of Nelson. And that draws Palmieri to try and defend him. And that is, you would think, a bit of a mismatch. The linesmen, I think, realize it, and they jump in to save Kyle Palmieri.
Yeah, this is a clean hit from what I see in real speed.
Agreed.
Just a good, clean, open ice hit, and Palmieri doing what he's supposed to do, and that step in for his teammate. I don't see anything with the legs. It looks like shoulder right to chest.
Yeah, it's a, you know, all game they've been trying to catch Brock Nelson. He's been coming through the neutral zone with speed, and they've had trouble along the boards. Right there, Radko Gudas has no trouble. See him, his head's down a little bit, Nelson, as he corrals that puck. But that's a good, I think that's a good clean hit. Nelson looks like he hit a brick wall. But, you know, you see what happens with Palmieri jumping in his defense. Does this ignite anything on the Islanders' bench? Does this get them going?
And the good news, too, is Nelson seems to be okay.
New York Islanders penalty, number 21, 2 minutes for instigating, 5 minutes for fighting, and 10-minute misconduct. Florida, number 7, 5 minutes for fighting.
So Palmieri gets the instigator, which you'd expect. He was the one that went after Gudas. It was a clean hit, and Trotz agrees with it. But in the context of a team, right, you want guys sticking up for